You can't run across country like this because you're just running into zombies every sort of 20-30 seconds. So it just can get a little bit boring, I guess. Although it keeps you on your friggin' toes, definitely. Let me think now. Yeah, that could be the one. Ah, yeah, you got village on both sides. Usually a lot of puppies in there. But it's going to be a good chance to maybe get a weapon. And maybe a boat, even. So it might be worth having a look. The only downside is I only have the one bloody arrow. Well, the only upside is if I find a car on the outskirts, then I could make a sword, which would be really come in handy. So I might have to try that. Close by as well. Get to see the new Max. Yeah. I was gonna Saturday today. I was gonna rebuild my desk PC on Sunday, but I built a fence. Was it yesterday? Day before yesterday I built a fence. And to be honest, it absolutely friggin' knackered me. Spent about 12 hours doing it. I mean, it was only a 6 metre fence, but bloody hell. It was a big job, pretty much. You know, especially when you're doing it by yourself. Because there's like an old fence there, so I had to take the old fence down, strip it down, try and save the old wood for another project I've got coming up, and then I had to wire brush the fence to get the debris off, clean it up, then paint it, and then put the new posts up on it. It was a big job, you know. There's a car right there. No boat though. Disappointing. Because I could have travelled the boat, I could have used the boat to get all the way down the river. So. Now if this is usual server, I'd probably be dead by now. Should be able to make another sword from that. What do I need? Oh, rope. Okay, I need some rope. Alright, what we'll do is drop that, take that, and that, and then we're going to pop over to here, cut down some branches away from the village. So the puppets won't hear me, hopefully. So there should be a drill press in here. Oh, actually no, there is a drill press, and it's in one of the cabins, or one of the little sort of outbuildings. And it's just before you go over the bridge. So I should be able to maximise the sword up to 100% on that. In theory. That's what I'm hoping anyway. Two rope, right. Oh, two rope I need, okay. Put that there. Come on, sir. Talks again. Now, once you've made the rope, I should be able to make it. The sword. There we go. Not quite as good as a katana, but I think it kills most puppets in 4 to 5 blows, I think. A cat's katana is 1 or 2, I think. Well, that's pretty good. Right, so we're gonna we'll drop that. We'll take that sword. Although I could take that, could I? Leave it near the car because we might find a bigger rucksack. And I don't need it, but. Ooh, there's a car there. VW. Huh. That'd be useful if I had anything good on it. Right. So let's pop over to this drill press. Sometimes there's a shotgun in this place as well. There's a few bands of wood as well, so that'll come in handy. Let's take those. And find some more feathers. So there's a drill press right here. Hey! Glad they've fixed it the way when you get to 98 you can actually fix it to 100, because before you couldn't. So it looks like they've reworked a lot of things. Let's pop it right there. Nothing in there. Is that a wheel? Right, anyway, there's VW here. No wheels on it. Oh, they're missing one wheel. Yeah, is it one wheel or two? Yeah, it's missing one wheel. Now, we're very surprised if there's a bloody engine there. Yeah, no engine. Totally useless. Well, at least I know where there's a bloody box looking. Right, so let's work our way through. You get. My heart. Go around. Come on. Find some sewing kit so I can make or thread rather, so I can make a sewing kit. I can make a quiver. Work pants. What's that? Oh, right, cool. Come buy a jacket. That'll come in handy. Thank you very much. Short pants. I think he's got a bloody ring. It's not good. Yes, baby, it's just what I friggin' wanted. Right, hopefully now it's, the body's still there and I haven't despawned. Good, good. Is it too hot? So they've changed the menu now, so you have to go into there to select it, whereas before you could right click and create the bone needle from that. Perfect. Those shoes might need them. Repair pants. Repair jacket. Craft them. Hey. Search that bitch. Yeah, I know I'm hungry. Joking, another one. Freaking hell. Come on. Come on, fatty. Oh, zombies wandering out. Come on. Come I might need to go around the back, maybe. Come on. Oh, fuck it, leave him to it. Be done. Actually, I realised there was no point in doing that because... Oh, actually, yeah, there was, because that's better. It's got two. No, never mind. I was fine then. Ah, to do that. Right. We'll need to find... oh, God, they're really coming out of the woodwork, aren't they? Take that. Because when this sword breaks, I can, or whatever, I can make another one. Right, I need to find. I need to find some friggin'. Is that that one? Or is it another one? I need to find some more feathers. I think most people probably prefer the the bow to the yeah. Yeah, the bow to the the bow to the crossbow. Probably quicker to reload and whatnot. I do like a crossbow, to be honest. Boxes near the river. See if there's anything there. Normally another pocket down there, but good job there isn't. So I wonder if I can just eat this rice so it's not cooked, but that'll do. I'm surprised there's no drink in here though. Oh shit, God. Shit, it's the only chance. A woolly warmer. Beanie. Oh, I don't know how it was. Bitch. That's why the little sword is superior to pretty much every other weapon that you can build. decent backpack. Thinking. Right, I make some more of those. That'll all do is we'll pair this again. Got a drop. Cat, a little bit busy, please, baby. I can't really do much. Sorry, cat. Little bit busy, cat. Sorry. Sorry, Dusty Ben. Yeah.